sports. It's in the game.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. Searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
come down front. I'm going to pull up with the blood down front. Going to bring the beat back. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat.
Tonight, it's the National Football League. It's Super Bowl Sunday.
Season number 101 of the NFL might have been the most unconventional yet, but we have made it through. Together, and now the eyes of the sporting world fall on us here tonight, as it is the night we crown a champion. And all of us here at EA Sports so proud to bring you Super Bowl 55 from Raymond James Stadium in Tampa. And it's a matchup full of intrigue.
Tonight it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy as it'll be the AFC champion Miami Dolphins.
So first and 10 now from the 30. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Taking on the NFC champions, the Chicago Bears. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. That'll wind up a gain of 27 on the catch and run. So now first and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory at the 43.
Brandon Gaudin alongside Charles Davis. And for the Dolphins, CD, what a last 12 months it has been. You know, this was a team that lost their first four games of 2019 by a combined 123-26. They were jettisoning players left and right. But apparently, they had the right game plan all along, and now they are champions of the AFC in 2020.
Yeah, they had to stay the course on that one, didn't they? When they were going through all those bumps, you had to wonder if they had the right plan, and they did. And remember, big picture, this is one of the proud franchises of the NFL. It's hard to believe that their last Super Bowl trip prior to this one was in 1985 when they lost to the Niners in Super Bowl 19. They have won twice. We can talk about the Super Bowl now. They did win it back-to-back years, but that's Super Bowl 7 and 8 in 19.
And he is in. Touchdown, Chicago. With the first touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Bears take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. They've already been on record as saying, hey, if our rookie quarterback's going to tuck it and run on a scramble, we kind of hold our breath. Well, that was a maybe no, yes, as he said. Get into the end zone.
Are you saying he's got to learn where the line is about whether you keep your eyes downfield trying to find a receiver or you tuck it and go? And I think there's going to be some growing pains with that. I think in this case, he made the right decision.
And we know he's got the speed. He showed it there. Footing always a concern, but the extra point's up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game.
Matt O'Donnell with the kickoff for Chicago.
After the touchdown, on is Pat O'Donnell to send this one away.
Jakeem Grant now to return. Now a hit and a loose football.
Shut it down. Recovers by the receiving team.
So first and 10 now from the 30. From the gun, Fitzpatrick. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. Ball on the 30 as they come up second and 10.
Harvey Burns there on the cover.
Throwing again. Fitzpatrick. Pass incomplete.
Well, he'll definitely say that that's one he should have held on to. But when you're playing in elements like this, sometimes those bullet passes, those ones with a little bit of pace on them, they can be difficult to hold on to.
On third down, Fitzpatrick. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Tashawn Gibson. And they take possession 2 yards away from midfield at the 48-yard line. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
He's going to take off with it. And he's got this down to the 35. Opted to run for it. The decision, a good one. Picking up the first, getting 14 yards on the scramble.
Well, Charles, in the past, a lot of people called this offense one-dimensional.
I think you did.
Well,
I think it was you.
I'll be honest, I did. I think the fan base is hoping with this young rookie that they can put some wrinkles in this offense like we just saw.
I think you're exactly right, because we did have that discussion that what we've seen in the past from them, they needed to broaden, and they have done it here. Look at what he's bringing to their offense. And now, as a defensive coordinator, you've got some extra work to do to prepare for him and their offense.
And he takes this one in for a Bears touchdown. How about that? Their quarterback, his second touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Bears will add on to their lead. We've seen this already from him.